How can your family stand their ground faithfully through generation after generation?
If it's not real, the next generation's likely to spit it out. Mm. And it's the saddest thing when that occurs.
Find out on today's edition of Family Talk.